I only have mollies, so I can't really get too aggressive with nades. He might have to keep moving, though, from there. I don't think so, though.
This motherfucker pulls out Binox in a 1v1.